We've been looking for the Guild of Blue, and I'm not sure where it is.
No, I know. Can anybody?
No idea.
Venue. Okay, not the whole thing, all right? There's about 20 different audience rooms in there. The real word is theatres, I think. Studios. Audience rooms. Interesting. And yeah, I'm in one of those. And I play to 900 people. Allahu Akbar.
There he is. He's doing the biz. Look, he's doing the biz. Enjoying ourselves. It's great, isn't it? Yes, I think you should. I'm enjoying the vibe. Well, they weren't getting away, were they? He's marched them in. He's only gone and marched them in. Brilliant. This is fantastic. Oh, more to come.
Bit of a behind the scenes look at the venue for the Guild of Bloom
and how a show works.
It's amazing.
The Edinburgh Fringe.
This is so incredible. The last show that was in here 5 minutes ago.
Yep.
We finished. All the audience left.
Ten minute turnaround time.
We came in.
New audience is waiting.
New audience is waiting downstairs.
Tutting and huffing as the other audience walked out.
Yes.
It's phenomenal. The turnaround is absolutely incredible.
Nice.
So there's 9 different individual venues within the venue of the Guild of Bloom,
yes.
Each of which will have 11 places. Ooh! It's all gone dark. They're doing it on purpose now. Each of which will have 11 shows. So this is, it's incredible, isn't it? It's amazing. How exciting is this?
It's fantastic. You think of your phone.
Yes.
Yes.
That's great. It's got a mic in as well.
Does it all come in the same?
Yes. Well, no, we bought the tripod and the microphone separately.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's brilliant.
Wow.
It's fantastic.
These are kids. Super.
Cool.
Yeah.
it's all gone dark again.
ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد.
How many times they've heard this at the Edinburgh Fringe? How cool is this? Oh, done it again. Ooh, hello.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس.
Just me though.
Am I on?
Sorry, there we go. Should we get both of us?
That's more like it.
Should we get both of us?
More like it.
What have we just done?
We're just seeing Sister Lauren Booth.
Yes.
In her play.
Yes.
Accidentally Muslim.
Yes.
Playing out at the Edinburgh Fringe Festival.
Guild of Bloom.
Guild of Bloom. It's on for the next few days.
It's also easy for you to say.
Guild of Bloom.
The Guild of Bloom.
It's actually possibly the most prestigious venue in the entire Edinburgh Fringe.
Yes. Well, given that, and I think we mentioned it before, there's 9 separate venues within this one venue.
Yes.
Each venue will have 10 or 11 shows on per day.
Per day. Yeah.
So this place is doing 90, nearly 100 shows
per
day.
Fantastic.
This is an amazing, amazing, amazing place. And when you, the number of guys that I've listened to and watched who say, oh yes, catch me up, the Guild of Bloom, catch me up. This is the Edinburgh Fringe. I mean, this is
the place. Yeah.
Oh.
And, I mean, the show was brilliant.
The show was amazing.
That
oh, Well, we'll talk about that in a second.
In a separate section, yeah. And they serve tea and coffee.
Yes, they do. And yes, cake. They do. Yes, they do. But we've just come out. We've just come out. And I don't know how to describe what we've just seen.
You just have to go and see it.
Yeah. Words, it's not like me throwing out words. They're usually poor words. They're not very good.
Never.
I don't mean anything. But I'm at a loss. I'm absolutely lost. I knew it was going to be good. I knew it was going to be good.
Just how good?
Absolutely.
Just how good? I wasn't expecting it.
No.
No.
It knocked
just
me.
Bowled me over, absolutely.
Yes.
I think it's incredible.
It's funny, which is great. It's unbelievably emotional, which is fantastic. And when you put them together,
it's
mind blowing.
It's that.
It's mind blowing. You are going from one extreme to another, from one extreme to another. Oh gosh,
loved it. Oh. Loved it. So I'll say to anybody, if you see this show,
yes,
advertised anywhere, go and see.
Go
it.
And see it immediately. Go out of your way to go and see it.
Yes.
If this has a run and it deserves it.
Brilliant.
You've got to find, you've got to hunt it out, and you've got to go. We'll tell you. We'll hunt tell you where down. It is, because this is just.
Hunt this show down.
Oh.
And see Sister Lauren Booth in action.
Yes.
She is amazing.
Yes.
And she's put together a fantastic.
It's brilliant.
Fantastic.
The guys helping out are amazing.
Yep.
You can. The effort that's gone into it oozes out of every pore.
These are all London-based professional
yes.
theatre-type people.
Yep.
Who stage theatre performances
yeah.
for a living.
Yeah. They say things and they follow it up by going no. So that's because that tells you who they are.
Love me.
No. But they're amazing. They're really like what they've done. No.
One of them came to me and said, "Lovey."
Excuse me.
Oh, but what they've managed to put together is incredible.
Amazing.
So this deserves another run. It should get a run. And when it does, we'll tell you.
Yep.
But go out of your way, find it, and watch it.
Watch this space. It's likely to be in London next.
Inshallah.
In the very near future, inshallah.
We're hoping. Oh, my goodness.
Go and see it.
Yes. We've done enough. Yeah, we have.
3.3.
Let's go.
Bye.
Coffee's waiting. Not just coffee. Coffee for me, tea for him, and a slice of carrot cake. I can't resist. I just can't resist. It's extraordinary. So, assalamu alaikum.
So, we really hope you enjoyed that. For the 21 video series, everything you ever wanted to know about Islam and the Muslim culture, but couldn't be bothered to ask, click the link in the top right of the screen. Also, please subscribe by clicking the red button below if you haven't already done so. We want to reach as many people as we possibly can.
Thank you once again for your support, and we'll see you in the next video.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa rahmatullahi
wa barakatuhu.
Bismillah.